guys, this is From Us Plays. So today we're gonna be doing a new series. Be a pro. So guys, so what I did was me and my best friend Will. So what we did was, so I created my character and then I spin the wheel of NHL teams and I got three teams between the San Jose Sharks, the Oilers, Edmonton Oilers, or Calgary Flames. And what I got was the Calgary Flames, as you guys can see, and I'm playing the Oilers. So my friend was like, you should sign with the Edmonton Oilers because I suck. But he's like, well, on the other hand, Calgary also sucks. And Oilers suck the most, so the best team in Canada out of those would be Calgary. So, yeah. Alright, we're home. I just did Royce Plays everything. I just did Royce Plays, but, you know. So, be a pro. So, I just decided to make this video, so my friend will be giving me a call back, but...
Hi everybody, welcome to Calgary. It is a stampede-like atmosphere here tonight. He's Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski for EA Sports. Well, they've gone through camp, they've done their practices. What's the first preseason game mean for guys?
Guys are excited, you'd be surprised. Even veterans who have been around a while, they're like, okay, no more skating, no more practice, let's start playing.
Oh, upper right leg, so...
The Flames win it. And now he moves it to Rask.
Oh.
Edmonton's trying to gain a step. He's in all alone. Quick feed to Klefbom. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. Gives it right back to his teammate. Sends a pass over. He scores!
Close goal! First, I got my assist. First assist of the season.
Calgary's got a 1-0 lead and they've got their crowd on their feet here.
Early on, the entertainment is here. Early lead for the home team, the first goal in the first 5 minutes, and now you push for another.
On the attack along the boards. Now a quick pass to Larson. And that shot dies in traffic. Trying to clear, and it stays in. Oh, wide of the net. Back to the blue line, and that one's broken up. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Edmonton's still trailing in this one as their power play fails to capitalize.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very happy with that.
Oh,
this is a really good piece of video to show the players, though. Because you show them, great, you had it in the zone, but there was no danger generated on that power play.
Deflected away, nice defensive use of the stick there. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Grabs it and rips it! Brilliant save, read it perfectly. Settles things down and gets control of it once again.
Oh, come on.
Too much congestion blocks the shot. Grabs the puck right in front and tries to escape the pressure. Comes up with the steal and tries to make a diagonal pass to Rask. Calgary's got the puck against the boards. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Off the glass and out of the zone. Consider that a win for the penalty killers for now.
You bet it is.
Oh, come on!
Get some fresh people on the ice.
And the traffic neutralizes that threat and manages to clear the zone. Calgary's got the puck along the boards. Brings the puck into the offensive end now.
And oh!
No! A chance to get it out of the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. The Flames gain possession along the wall.
Let's go.
Edmonton's got the puck now.
Oh,
Benning's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. Grabbed along the boards by Benning. Here comes the official's decision. Officials calling tripping here on this one.
This was the penalty I think when I took, I was most angry at myself because you're not trying to do it, and then all of a sudden you see the guy go down, and you're just like, ah, oh, man, here I go.
There's the result. The Oilers once again send out their power play unit. Let's it rip! stops him cold. Scooped up along the wall by Ryan. That's intercepted. Edmonton's on the attack. They've got the defense outnumbered. Sends it over. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. The
Flames guys, I'm still looking for my first goal.
One of the reasons they're in it is their positional play is...
I'm still looking for my first goal of the season. This is preseason. I'm going to skip to the regular season after this.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. With the stop.
Come on, please.
Rask's got the puck along the wing. Moves it around along the half wall. Sends the pass over. Blast from the blue line. And that banks off a stick.
Oh,
he
frick.
Might have a step here. Decides to think about it. And that one's turned away.
Oh, frick.
Granlund's got it across the line. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck. That's sent in deep and the forwards will change. Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the
way. Goal!
Granlund's off.
I drew my first penalty of the season.
They're going to be down a man here. Once he gets his stick into the player's feet, it's almost inevitable a tripping penalty will result.
Tough to argue that call.
Penalty to number 60, Marcus Granlund. 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty.
Time for the power play unit to get back to work.
Hey, another power play for them. They've been successful tonight. I don't think they changed the script much here.
And now it's over to Rask. Sends it across.
Oh, come on, I.
In front, the puck stopper gets on top of it. We'll get a little stoppage in play here, Ray.
Yep, goalies are going to jump on it as quick as they can anytime around the front of the net.
Jankowski's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Denies him again. Green's lugging the puck. Calgary's got possession here in the offensive zone. There's another stop. The Flames come up empty-handed on the power play. We're back to even strength here. With possession along the wall. Looks to set up at the point now. Here's a short pass to Athanasiou. Just wide. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. Moves it to Granlund. Slides the puck over. Here they come on the attack. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Moves the puck across to Nugent Hopkins. Hammers a shot, and that carries off a stick. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Calgary's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution.
When your team wins.
Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway.
But I'm yeah.
Sheehan's moving the puck through his own zone. And they'll dump it in. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Rask. Hammers one.
Oh.
Answers it with an even better save.
Connor could have the assist.
Great reflexes, another save.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
And the goalie comes out to play the puck. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Brody's got it in the defensive end.
Come on, pass it up, man.
And now he tries to get it across to Rask. And we've got a fight.
Oh, my first fight!
These guys don't like each other. The teams don't like each other. This is probably pretty
predictable. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. This is wow. Come on. Let's go!
Main Street. These teams don't like each other.
That's going to be my title. My first fight. That's going to be my thumbnail.
Of course, everybody jumps up when the fight happens, but your guy wins, and the building just keeps moving along.
And the crowd's still on their feet here, Ray. Calgary's got the lead on the scoreboard. A big reason of that has been the amount of pucks that they've been putting on net.
My friend will be calling soon.
Bouchard stick handling in his own zone. Here they are on the attack. Snaps one on net. Off target.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
Maintains possession. Centering pass in front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
I'm making my first shot here.
He's got numbers. Drives into the front of the net.
Oh, frick.
And he comes up with it. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Puck grab by Manning. Receives the pass.
Come on!
Puck center along the wing. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Here's an odd man rush. The Flames have it from their own.
Come on!
Puck scooped up by Manning. Slides it quickly to Dreisaitl. Moves the puck along the half wall. Circles back to center ice.
Come on.
Quick shot.
Come on.
Right there.
He looks like he's trying to go right under the bar. He just elevates that a little bit too much.
So close, yet so far. Quick pass to Neal. Shot denied by the goaltender. Here in the late goings of the period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And now he angles it across to Shane. And he slides it quickly to Manning. Pass back to the point. Off target! Calgary's gained possession along the boards.
God, nobody's gonna get me, man.
Rask swooping in on the attack. Denies him! He got all of it!
Frick.
Edmonton's got the puck along the board.
I'm not wrong.
Gets it out of his own end. Calgary's got the puck in their own end.
Come on, pass it up.
Pass it to Jankowski. Quick feed to Rask.
Oh, come on, that could have been me right there.
Denies him on the play.
He's working hard to find this puck. There's all kinds of traffic in front of him, and he gets to it before the puck gets to him.
And there's the whistle. Yet another penalty set to be handed out here.
Time of the penalty, 16 minutes, 39 seconds.
He's going off for tripping, Ray.
Please, right there. There's my name.
Gets a stick caught in their feet.
Handles the puck at the point. Oh, comes up with the stop.
But guys, I will be starting a series where I just, you know, start from the Memorial Cup.
They win the draw here inside the defensive zone and manages to clear the zone. Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall. Calgary's got control of it now here in the offensive end. The Oilers can't convert on the power play. Both sides are back to even strength. Along the half wall with the puck. And the middle frame almost done. Nugent Hopkins setting up against the wall. Takes the feed. Slides it over to Rask. Puts it to the front of the net. And he's able to handle that one. Puck picked up by Neal. Gets the puck over to Dreisaitl. Here he is in front. Big chest save as he gobbles that one up with the trapper.
Come on, people.
And there's the horn to end period number two, still tied at two apiece. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three.
So I'll be playing with the Flames and stuff for my regular series. And then when I play offline and stuff, I'll just, you know. Oh, fuck. Pardon my French. I'm pissed.
Flipbomb's taking it from his own end. Centering pass! Kind of lost control for a second there, but
come on!
Possession.
I'm looking for my first goal of the season.
It looks to make something happen.
Oh! Wow! I want to fight somebody, man.
Calgary's been the better team, but not necessarily boasting the better goal.
I'm going to ask for a trade maybe at some point.
Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. That's not going to fool him. We're still in the early stages of this period. 3-2 is where we're sitting. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. The Flames get a hold of the puck along the boards. denies him with a save. Calgary's had plenty of good looks offensively, but they cannot convert, trailing early in the third. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Close, but not close enough.
He gets everything on this shot. He doesn't miss by much, but it's up over top of the net.
Calgary's got control of the puck. Carries it in. Here's a chance. Slides it across. And now it's grabbed by Valimaki. And it's stopped. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been
Come
a very fun contest.
On.
Whistle blown as the puck is directed out into the crowd and a souvenir for some lucky fan tonight. Calgary's failed to convert on scoring opportunities and lots of them here in this third period.
Come on! Shane's I need to make my first goal, guys. Come on.
Sends it in deep. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall.
I can get by this defender.
Rask's carrying it
ahead. Dun.
Wrist one. He scores. They tied it up.
That would have been more epic if that was me.
It's gone behind this, and we're back to even Steven.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. The Flames gain possession along the wall and makes the save.
7 minutes, 5 seconds.
McDavid's won the faceoff. Trying to get back on the attack now. Hammers the shot. Answers the call with a big save. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. McDavid's got it on the offensive end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Rask. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Calgary's ready to go on the attack. Long jam in front, that's broken up. And he makes the save. James and Ray with you tonight. More than
come on, this is my chance.
Played, we got a tie game.
Oh!
Picked
sit down, buddy.
By Neil. Neil's going to play it against the half wall. Takes the pass. Carries it across the line.
Sorry, mate.
Quick feed to Bouchard. Nice feed at center. Moves up ahead now. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Takes the feed. Lifts the stick and
come on, wide open.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Here's the pass. Can't connect. Right out front. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Takes it across the blue line. And now he moves it to McDavid. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Still nothing solved as the third period comes to an end. We've got overtime looming.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember, leave a like, subscribe, and hit that bell. I hope you're going to enjoy this brand new series. So, A on offense, A minus. C plus on defense. C plus on team play. Okay. C plus overall. You know, so, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this as the Modern Warfare series is almost over. I'm gonna request a trade. Yo, I wanna see if I can request a trade. Romeo and Juliet. One of my longest songs. Division. Hold on. Hi, buddy. I really want to request a trade from the Flames. Yo, guys, so this will be my new team, guys. So, guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to do an any work doesn't. Frick. Whatever this is in another division. So I'm going to see teams in each division. And I'm going to see which one do I want to try and get. Sorry, guys. Let me just set this up. Okay, guys, so Atlantic and the Eastern can be Bruins, Lightning, Maple Leafs, Panthers, Canadiens, Sabres, Senators, Red Wings, Blues, Avalanche, Stars, Jets, Predators, Wild, Blackhawks. In the Atlantic in the Metropolitan, Capitals, Flyers, Penguins, Hurricanes, Blue Jackets, Islanders, Rangers, or Devils. And then the Atlantic. Huh? What the? Okay, guys, sorry. So the Atlantic is the Bruins, Lightning, Maple Leafs, Panthers, Canadiens, Sabres, Senators, and Red Wings. So I can go. Because I can't go to my own. Because the Flames are in the Pacific. So I can't go to anybody in mine. Not unless I want to go to a playoff contender. So a playoff contender is anybody in the Pacific Division. So, So if I go to Metropolitan, I have Capitals, Flyers, Penguins, Hurricanes, Blue Jackets, Islanders, Rangers, or Devils, Atlantic, or I can go to Central, Blues, Avalanche, Stars, Jets, Predators, Wild, Blackhawks. So, guys, I'm going to choose a number from 1 to 3, and Siri's going to do it. 1, Central, 2, Atlantic, Metropolitan is 3. Choose a number between 1 and 3.
It's 3.
So, we are going to the Metropolitan Division. So, guys, so I have a chance of either going to the Capitals, Flyers, Penguins, Hurricanes, Blue Jackets, Islanders, Rangers, or Devils. I swear, if I go to the Devils, Rangers, Islanders, or Blue Jackets, I'm going to flip. So, guys, I'll see you in the next episode, what team I get traded to.